Welcome back to the Slugger My MBA mode, where we're in the Jazz. I'm just back in from playing a bit of basketball myself, so I'm a bit out of breath. Ah, I love how when it goes switching and all of a sudden Shooter's like, oh no, it's me who has to go out to fucking. If they're gonna keep Royce O'Neal on AD, I'm gonna keep doing the same thing every play. fuck's sake. AD's on 25. And speaking of staying hydrated, I need to get some water because I am. And I'm back. I mean, we're leading by 10 or 11 now. It was still a single digit lead, like, whenever he scored that. Don't know what the commentators are on. Lovely, Mark. Lovely. Oh! Oh my God, Gasol. Yes! Pay it up for it. Or made up for it. I said pay it up for it. Yes, Gasol. Why is Gasol switched on to Mitchell? Oh, where is everyone playing? Yes, Morris. Fuck. Was such an easy block to make, and they just fouls them for no reason. Yep, that's what we were doing. If they're gonna have Royce O'Neal again on AD, we're gonna keep passing it to him. Och, for fuck's sake. If you're wondering why I got so angry at that last play, it's because double teams coming, Schroeder makes a cut, that's really smart. And then all of a sudden Schroeder stops cutting, and fucking the ball goes straight to Connolly. Because Schroeder, like, it's a basketball game, that's a simple cut, why is he just backed out of that? This is gonna be a big blowout. Yeah, it was not exciting this year. The dunk contest this year just wasn't good. Oh, I wanted to give it to Kuzma and then click the wrong button. I'm getting confused at the coach fucking playing two centers. Och. It's such a just a pass. It's just such an easy pass. Oh, for f Do we get the Charlotte commentators though? That's the main thing we want. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, Harold. Drummond has 22 rebounds. Nah. Utah are supposed to be the team that can challenge the Lakers in the West. E. Damn. Now I'm only leading by 43. What will I do? Slow-mo. Gasol literally did a slow-mo behind the back there. They need to make the fucking the AI better at knowing how to Jesus knowing how to shoot at all at the end of the buzzer or at the end of the quarter, because they just run an awful play every time and it's so predictable, like even more predictable than they are the majority of the time. Twenty-9%. That is bad. That is some of the worst percent I've ever seen. Go on, Dudley, fast break. Fast break. Dudley. Oh. Yes, Jared. Dudley's got a bucket. That's all he needs for the year. Good steal. Oh, Caruso! The reverse. Yeah, Giannis did not deserve the MVP. It should have been LeBron. I felt like Giannis definitely deserved the MVP. The year prior, but last season, I don't think he should have won either the MVP or the Defensive Player of the Year. Should have been LeBron and AD. And I know I sound biased as a Laker fan, but oh, wait. What? Wait, what? Wait, what? He dunked What? It went in. And then I guess. What? Gasol's had his best game of the season, and probably the best game he will make of the season. Caruso just like. Why does the AI like reach in stupid? Like, why does that happen? Oh. Oh, nice finish. Oh. Ah. Oh. Ah. I was trying to get a rebound for Gasol, so we had a double double, but shoot it, shoot it. Yes, double double. So 30 for AD, as expected. 20 for Kuzma and 20 for Gasol. Both had class games. And then Drummond with 24 fucking rebounds. No. So LaMelo Ball's 85 and Dennis Schroeder is 77. Who the fuck comes up with these ratings? Two K are one of the worst game at one of the worst games at rating people. Like Drummond's fucking 83, and Cody Zeller is 79. So you're telling me four overall better. So I've Cody Zeller. I've Cody Zeller, and I improve him by four overall, and all of a sudden I now have Andre Drummond. And how is LaMelo Ball 8 overall better than Dennis Schroeder? What sense does that make? Dennis Schroeder. So say if LaMelo Ball is 85, Dennis Schroeder should be 83 to 85. Because LaMelo Ball may be better than him, but 8 ratings. 8 overall. Honestly, what the fuck? And then Malik Monk being better than KCP. Yeah, that's about right. Yeah. KCP, I do not rate at all. But in this career, I'm going to give him a chance. Let's see after them first three games how the stats are looking. Okay, Shai. Okay, right. Jesus Christ. 35 a game. 2K just thought he's going to go off, apparently. James Ennis? Cheekers? He started wild. And then we're going to look at our team because we want to see. Yikes. 70% field goal. Everyone's 3-point percentage is looking good apart from Caruso, Matthews, and where's Kuzma's? 40% from three, still looking good. Talen Horton-Tucker, what is his three rating in this game? 72. And yet he can't hit a three at all. Oh, Drummond. It was the one. It was the one jump ball you could have won. Also, that spiel about LaMelo Ball being 85, I don't have a problem with LaMelo Ball being 85, I have a problem with Schroeder being 77. Doesn't make any fucking sense. Oh my God. Drummond, what the fuck are you doing? Like, Oh, Jesus! Schroeder with a fucking putback. And one. Oh. Oh my God. If if you get this much space in any fucking NBA game and you pull up, I am stabbing you. I am pulling you off the court and stabbing you. Why is that in this game? Why is he hitting a jumper? Why is he not just driving? He is completely fucking by Cody Zeller, and he thinks, oh, a jumper's the thing to do. Why is this game so fucking awful? K20 when it came out was had a lot of problems, but by the time it was over, basically, it was a lot better. This game is just a lot worse than NBA 2K20, like. Oh, for f You know what? 2K, that is realistic. Tucker missing every fucking three. That. I've definitely never seen him hit a three like. I'm just double checking. Yep, this is Hall of Fame. Harold, just stop running there. No. That was a block. I was about to start complaining about that because it was like, there's no way that was a charge. Was that a foul? I can't tell because the camera's so bad. I love how players make cuts and then they're like, no, I'm not cutting anymore. Okay. What I don't get about this 2K is that in previous 2Ks, I'd always be leading the league in like team assists. And then this 2K, I'm like at best sort of middling. And I don't really get what I'm doing different.
Oh, wow.
Oh, I don't need a timeout. We're leading by 20. Hurry up, please. Hi. Let's no, slow motion. Let's watch Crusoe fight over the screen and then warps under the screen. How fucking stupid is that? Yes! He's finally got a three! Yes! Drummond, I don't know where you're at, but. Tucker's finally hitting threes. Yikes. Drummond! Aww. Well, I'm gonna end this stream here and then continue the next one in the second half, basically. Anyway, thanks for watching.